Bone 7 actually does have BOT, so it could potentially be the last fight of the game right here.
Oh, Cloud 9, they're going straight for the tier 4s. They want to try and end this game right here, right now. Bone 7, he's going to even coming in. They're going to go straight for the throne if they can. But will they be forced back? Glyph has already gone down. One tier 4 down. Alliance trying to pose some sort of defense here. Another tier 4 is going to go down. Here comes the defense. Lona jumping in on Eternal Envy. Manta, leap away. Eternal Envy, can he get out of here? He's actually going to be overgrowth though. Right click down. Lona now moves on to another one. Bone 7, he goes down. He gets a Chronosphere on 3. He's going for the throw where he killed. Cloud 9 beating on the Rags, but now Bone 7 is going to be held in place. S4 stops him with the extra bit of disables. They're still going for it. Thrown at half health, but Alliance have just wiped out the rest of Cloud 9's resistance, and now it's their turn. They go for the tier 4s. They're going to be relocating in, and I have to say, Buyback, Sing Sing, how strong are you? Can you do this? Bilai dies. He's holding in EGM. The relocate, it won't come out in time, or will in a second. He gets out. Lona, he's left. Sing Sing goes down. Without that damage, they can't do it. Alliance, they get the big damage dealer on Cloud 9, and they do it. All the way, 83 minutes in, and they take it in game 2. Unbelievable performance by Alliance.